Hi folks, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we're going to make a pita bread. The ingredients for today: water, eight and sugar, flour and salt. So you're going to pour the salt in and mix. Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. I'm pouring the water. Onto the mixer for about 10 minutes, or you can do it by hand.
Railway station dream, and I want you to be my queen.
Nah. So you're going to lift the dough out and color it in oil. After 20 minutes, take the dough out of the bowl and flatten it with your hands. Then roll it up into a big sausage, then slice it into 6 pieces. I'm going to flatten it one of the pita breads. Then you got to put it on for 3 minutes each side. Now you have a perfect homemade pita bread. The way I like to have mine with some fresh garlic tomatoes.
That's going to bring us to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed me making pita bread. If you did, hit the like and subscribe to my channel. Until the next time I'm going to make sourdough bread. That takes 7 days to make. Until then, thanks for watching.